Let's get to an alert of a missing man tonight. Bexar County Sheriff's deputies, they need your help.
Take a look here. This is Salomon Salinas. His family calls him Rocky. He was last seen wearing a yellow Champion brand shirt, gray shorts, and black Vans shoes. Investigators say Salinas was upset due to a recent medical diagnosis that requires medication. They think he may be in the Hunter's Pond and Loop 410 area. If you see him, call the Bexar County Sheriff's Office.
Also,